Let's toss it down to Robin Carlin and our player of the game, Mason Lou.
All right, Mason, well, the score doesn't accurately reflect it today, and even in a loss, we named you the player of the game for a reason. Talk a little bit about your performance today.
This whole tournament, I kind of just wanted to come out and, like, play my best because I'm playing a lot of lacrosse this summer, and I want to play college lacrosse, so I just came out here and just tried to make as many saves as I could.